So you're looking for an antique bedroom set and you're not quite sure what to get. I'm Blake Kennedy and I'm here at Patty and Friends Antique Mall. A lot of people have a misconception when they say I'm looking for antique furniture. They think they can get stuff that's just mahogany and has that antique look. You got to make sure if you really are looking for an antique piece of furniture that you go in looking for something that, well, over 100 years old. That's what an antique is. It has to be over 100 years old. And if that's the look that you're looking for, that's great. But you got to understand the antique furniture from is well made, but you got to make sure that if you want a king size bed, you're not going to get a king size bed when it comes to antique furniture. You're not even going to get a queen size bed to match that bedroom set because they only made fulls and twins back when they were putting together, you know, complete bedroom furniture. So, you know, if you go into a home and think, oh, that's a nice antique set, don't be surprised. It's probably from the 1920s to the 1940s. It's mahogany. Mahogany is a very popular bedroom set, and so is oak. But if you're still looking for that look, you might have to match it and piece it together because antique furniture or bedroom sets might have been split up. You know, a dresser might have went to one part of the family, a bed went to another family, the washstand might have went to another set of the family. So it's going to be hard to go in and find one complete antique set of bedroom furniture if that's what you're looking for. You might have to go to different shops and different antique locations. And an antique mall is a good place to go because you have 60 or 70 different dealers that are dealing in antique pieces. So you might be able to piece together an antique bedroom set by going into each individual booth and shops and do that. But to find a complete set, and they might say, yes, this is an antique set, but be, you know, look at the dovetails and see if they're machine made, because it's probably, again, from the 20s and 40s. So have a good time looking for that bedroom set and make sure it's the one that you want. I'm Blake Kennedy. Thank you very much.